Ja, hallihallo Freunde, da sind wir im nächsten Teil.
Arriving at the designated coordinates, Captain.
Genau.
I'm reading Lyra.
Ich kürze das mal ab hier.
The Klingon ship.
Freunde, und ich kürze es jetzt hier mal ab, den Kampf, den möchte ich euch jetzt nicht nochmal antun. Wenn ich alle zerstört habe, dann melde ich mich wieder.
Sir, can
we... So, also, Freunde, ja.
Your orders, sir?
Captain,
Red Alert,
I'm
shields
picking
up.
Up a number of contacts at the
Bis gleich.
System. Their configuration is... Sweeping through phaser arcs.
So, Freunde. Da sind wir wieder. Und wie ihr sehen könnt...
Disengaging, aye.
Oh, oh, oh. So, jetzt will ich den mal ausschalten. Mal gucken, was da dann passiert. Ja. Was nü?
Another wave of Cardassian vessels has entered the area.
Hä? War die eben auch schon da?
Line up rear torpedo tubes.
Ah. Ich kann mich gar nicht dran entsinnen, dass das eben 6 Schiffe waren. So, guckt euch hier den an.
Moving into attack.
Their bottom shield is draining, sir. Their forward shield is draining.
Komm hinten raus.
Sir, station's shields are draining. Moving into attack range.
Ja, mach das. Ah, das war doch schon.
Their top shield has failed.
Moving into attack range.
Their left shield is draining, Captain.
Hmm.
Ah. Sir, they have hull breaches on multiple decks.
Yes, Captain.
So, und nu?
That appears to be the last of them. There are no enemy contacts on sensors.
Captain, John Ka is firing on the Cairo.
Is Corvus out of his mind? He doesn't stand a chance.
Friendly target selected. Holding fire. The Cairo is firing back.
The Warbird's engines have been disabled.
Captain, we really
Corvus
shouldn't be using the tractor.
And his hull is beginning to buckle.
We are sure to impair their ability to complete their mission.
What are you waiting for, Captain? Help me destroy the Romulan traitor!
Captain Tarek, on screen, sir.
Captain, we have done nothing to provoke this attack. If you fire on my ship, I promise you, you will not live long enough to regret it.
Have you no honor, Captain? Very well. If you will not help, then I will finish what I have started. Help! Prepare for ramming speed!
Friendly
Captain,
target selected.
We can't let
Holding
him compromise
fire.
The summit.
The John Ka is powering up its engines, Captain.
They're moving toward the Cairo.
Na komm schon!
Sweeping through phaser arcs.
Captain,
komm, mach voran, bitte.
Tractor beam engaged, Captain.
Ja.
We've stopped them.
Incoming message from Captain Corbis.
Captain, what are you doing? Release the tractor beam at once, so I may have the honor of sending Tarek to a coward's death.
Captain Tarek, on screen, sir.
Ha! Your pathetic excuse for a warship would not have gotten close enough to throw insults. Excuse me, Captain, while I finish this fool.
Enough. If our governments see merit in sending their best diplomats to discuss an alliance, then we should all follow suit. How can we form an alliance when we can't even work together?
This Klingon's aggression is all the evidence I need of their treachery.
The Cardassian attack on this secret outpost is proof of the Romulan betrayal. Who else knew?
Don't discount Cardassian intelligence. They may have intercepted one of our transmissions.
Incoming message from Ambassador Salik. On screen.
Greetings, Captain. You will be pleased to learn that despite everything, our meeting was a success. Both the Klingon and Romulan delegations have endorsed the alliance. I will remain here for the time being. When you return to Starbase 12, be sure to thank Admiral Liu for her part in organizing this summit.
Well, gentlemen, it appears you are now ordered to get along.
Very well. Until we meet again in battle.
If it is the order of the Romulan Empire,
Captain,
then I will
the
follow
it. Has left the system.
Until we meet again, Captain.
Gott sei Dank.
Sir, the Cairo has warped out.
Incoming message from Starfleet, Captain.
Excellent work, Captain. Your participation in the defense of the station allowed for the success of Ambassador Salek's mission. We owe you a debt of gratitude. Additionally, your ability to defuse the volatile situation between Corbis and Tarek was exceptional. I knew my faith in you was justified. Report back to Starbase 12 for your next assignment. I cannot go into details over a long-range, unsecured channel. I look forward to your arrival. Liu out.
Ah.
Your jetzt, orders, Captain.
Jetzt schleimt sie wieder.
Course laid in. Yes, Captain.
Und dann machen wir mal wieder einen kleinen Fehler und dann... Naja. Bin mal gespannt.
Incoming message from Admiral Liu.
Captain, for some time, Starfleet has been preparing a series of offensive strikes aimed at reclaiming the Alioth system and the rest of the Federation territory that the Cardassians have taken. With our victory here at Starbase 12, it is time to put that plan into action. Starfleet Intelligence has located a number of Cardassian sensor posts situated along the battlefront. We have confirmation the four main sensor posts are located in the Poseidon, Artrus, Gebel, and Saris systems. These stations are able to monitor our movements and serve as an advance warning system. Any incursion into Cardassian-controlled space would be detected by these stations and readily intercepted. Therefore, it is imperative these sensor posts be destroyed before we conduct an offensive. Additionally, Starfleet Intelligence has located a Cardassian resupply outpost in the Acela system. It provides support for the majority of Cardassian forces protecting the Alioth crash site. If we are to retake the system and rescue Commander Data, this station must be neutralized. When these objectives have been achieved, contact me for further instructions. Good luck, Captain. Liu out.
Yes, Captain?
If we destroy the sensor post first, we'd have better odds of taking the resupply outpost by surprise.
So, Freunde, ich glaube, ich mache aber jetzt danach auch mal Schluss. Und lade die ganzen Teile erstmal hoch.
Welcome back.
Ja, denn irgendwie sonst nimmt das hier nie ein Ende. So, da sind wir wieder. Ja, Freunde, und dann würde ich sagen, wir sehen uns auf jeden Fall im nächsten Teil. Ich freue mich, wenn ihr wieder mit dabei seid. Also, bis dahin, NFW bei 18, adieu.